This tunnel was built in the mid to late 1800s to ferry cut blocks of ice from the frozen Milwaukee River to the ice storage caves. The tons of ice removed annually helped to store perishables throughout the summer before refrigeration was common. Check out our full posts, decadesofdecay.com.